here in Secaucus. Can't remember the park name. Something Hills. I'm glad I brought the bicycle. I'm not really going to do a full bicycle ride. I just wanted to peruse around, and this is perfect. It probably hurts me more to walk my knee than the bicycle. It actually does. So we got the Hudson River all on the right. Let's just see what this stuff is up here. Have you ever been back there? Have you ever been back there?
No.
Okay, because I wonder, maybe it comes to a dead end. I didn't know either.
I just checked it out.
Yeah. I think it's Laurel Hill Park. Yeah, so you can hear all the birds. I was just doing a little bit of research on the Meadowlands and all the things around. And yeah, you listen, you hear all the different birds. I found my old pair of binoculars, which are like new. I actually think I found them a long time ago. But there's nothing wrong with them. I got them with me. I can maybe go over to Dakota later. I'm gonna check out a few parks. So we have Laurel Hills, there's something over in Carlstadt. They're all managed by the New Jersey Sports and Exhibition Authority. And that's who manages, you know, all these parks. The whole Meadowlands. And they have pontoon rides for free, but I guess it says it's canceled indefinitely. And then you can launch canoes and kayaks for free along these rivers. Just gonna look and see what's up here. Doesn't seem like it's anything. But I was curious to see what was on the other side of the water when I would take that trail that would come to a dead end, and I could see Secaucus, you know, Meadowlands Parkway on the other side of the river. A cool piece of rock up to my right there. I'm sure there's nothing back here, but let's just take a peek. Oh, there's a road. There's a fence that's open. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Keep out authorized personnel. All right, it doesn't look like it goes anyway. All right. Down here. What's down here? This office, the residential. Good question. All that. That looks residential. because this is just all undeveloped land. The road I was just on is right to my right, so I'm sure this is going to bring me probably to the parking lot in a different spot. And it's just a dead end. It goes nowhere. Good question, does this go anywhere? Looks like a little trail over there, but it's gonna take you right back to where I was. So, you can hear the trucks out there. This little trail to the right here looks like it might have went to where I was and I turned back. Is that even something? No, that's nothing. It's nothing. Yep, that's the dog park right there. Hackensack River public boat launch. All right, so this is Laurel Hill Park. Use this boat launch. It's restricted. It's restricted to vessels. Okay. Thank you. looking around all the little corners and crevices, see if they go anywhere. Nope, all undeveloped land over here.